Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vent. Hey. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Determine clearance level. Cluster security override required. Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Did you hear that? Dapper, go!
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear the sound of the nuclear. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Clearance confirmed. Fueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Yeah.
decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Refuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Vic, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. The mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth plus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. But that was the plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.